it's really obvious and automatic to the sitting here with Joan Bonsalat. When she was president of the United States, she came to us and said, why don't you guys get involved with us on a program like this? So we met at the Daily News, and I think this is kind of the fruits of all our efforts. And speaking of the Daily News, I do hope you appreciate the efforts that your carriers made in getting their papers out this morning during the summer. They're all thinking the pin off is too tired right now. But again, I just want to thank everybody for being a part of this, for what you do to make Bonsalat County a great place to live and to work and to be a part of this movement.